Mandela is standing for the upliftment of the black people's right, not to destroy the black people as it's happening right now. People are destroying each other because maybe of the fact that he's released. That is not what he stands for. I said,